really interesting because I got to play him Greek, which was ridiculous. So you'd begin and you'd go, you know, he'd be, because it's set in Athens, of course, and because the director went, do you know what? Why don't you just do bottom as a Greek?
Wow.
So there was a Greek. Okay, I'll get you up in a bit. And we all know how that turned out. Actually, we don't, do we? So do I remember the choreography? I don't think so, but we're going to give it a go.
There was one move. I do remember there was one move where he says to her, okay, so hit me.
I want you to hit him, and then he turns his back, and she goes to lunge for him, and there was this move where he blocks it like this,
and then here,
but we didn't quite catch it on camera, because it was, sometimes it's really tough trying, you know, you shoot something, and when you watch it back, you know, as you, the person who has been doing the fighting, you go, oh, but I thought that moment was important, I wish we had a cut to that moment, but you kind of missed it. I mean, it's there, but it's in the long shot. So when he does that, so you, when you come
and strike me here. I mean, you've got to come like that. I'm like, gotta sell the
move.
I never thought so.
Yeah, that's okay. Or a fly swap there. Okay. Come and stand here. If you'd like to take a seat, thank you very much. I do remember it a little bit. It's funny, lines I don't ever remember, but choreography, it does stick in my mind. This is amazing. Come and stand here in the light.
A round of applause for Bano Men.
Amazing. Holding that to me. Brilliant, what's your name? Harry Stark. All right, everyone. It's nice, isn't it? Lovely, brilliant, really, really brilliant. I'm very impressed. This is amazing. Did you make it yourself? Great. What's your real name? Vicky? This is Vicky, everyone. Give her a round of applause. Now get off! Get off the stage! Yes, so sorry. I mean, this isn't very organised, is it?
Cards that is necessary for however many people are playing. But there's four of us, okay? So we tear up four bits of paper about this big, something you can draw on, okay? And I have four pieces of paper, you have four pieces of paper, you have four pieces of paper, you have four pieces of paper. What we do is we write a sentence, like I will write down an ant smoking a cigarette, okay? And then I give all four pieces of paper with that thing that I've written on top to my friend here. You, of course, will then give, you've done the same thing. He's written something. You've passed it on. You would have passed it on to me because we'll be sitting in a circle, of course. Then what happens is that you get a piece of paper. You get a piece of paper that says an ant smoking a cigarette. And you have to put that to the back and draw an ant smoking a cigarette. Okay? We all do this. Then you pass it to Katerina. And Katerina sees... Well, it depends how good your drawing is. You know, but you might see an ant smoking a cigarette, then what you do is you put it on the back and you write what you think you've seen. But your drawing might be terrible, and you might end up writing a ship at night eating a sausage. Or something like that. But anyway, it's an amazing game. I recommend you all play it tonight. and tell me how it goes. You can send me emails via Twitter. Limited to 160 or however many characters. So to answer you, I'm so rubbish at answering questions. All I should have said is no. Let's see if I can remember. Mutsomet.
Natalia Tina?
What's that?
Natalia Tina, have you worked with her?
Yeah, I've worked with her for quite a lot, actually. I did Othello. I did Othello with her, and that was the first time I met her. That was obviously before she did Game of Thrones. And she played Desdemona, and I played the clown.
Do you want to
hear
a funny story with her about Romanian language?
Please, tell me.
All right, so...
Use the mic, come on.
Raspberry party. Last VIP party, we hung out together, VIP group and her, and she was very sociable, like with everybody.
Drunk.
Yeah. Her first sentence was, "I love Romanian wine." And then she came to us, to our little group, and asked, "How do you say I love you in Romania?" And I went, "Te iubesc." And how do you say cunt? I'm sorry for the children in the room.
I'm sorry. I had no idea he was going to go this way.
I say the word in Romanian. I'm not going to say it. I say the word in Romanian. She turns around to her boyfriend for 6 years, her 6 year boyfriend, and says, "Take your best beep."
Yeah, but you don't know how... You know what I'm like when I answer a question. Even now, I'm just prolonging the answer. All I could have done is just told you a direct answer.
Just any. Just any. Just
any. Really, Scott. When I worked with her, she'd done nothing... it was even the first bit of filming, really. We shot that first scene that we did together, that first lesson, right at the beginning of the filming block for the first season. So it was really brand new. I was terrified. I'm sure she was terrified. I spent 2 weeks learning the fight choreography. I came and taught it to her in 2 days. She picked it up like that. We got on immediately well. And like I said yesterday, she's taught me so much. She brings no baggage, no hang-ups. It's literally reactive. And that is what acting is about. It's about being in the moment and being true to the moment and just communicating with the person that you're doing the scene with. Nothing else. No preconceptions. Don't overthink it. Don't overanalyze it, which is what actors love to do. Sometimes you just have to let go and just be true to the moment. And she is an amazing example of that. It's just brilliant to watch her. I mean, she makes Game of Thrones for me.
So in other words, the short answer for that was, she was great.
She was great. And as far as Sean Bean is concerned, a legend, a hero, someone I've admired for many years, kind of watches the scene, comes up and goes, "Hey, that was fantastic, mate. My name's Sean Bean. I know who you are." But that's how gracious he is. He's amazing, you know. So that was great.
Thanks.
And now the finale.
How do you do this? What are we doing?
I think we should improvise. I think you should put the mics down. Put them down. And I want you just to tell me, just with your bodies. Steady. What question do you want to? This is exciting, isn't it? No one expected this. No words, just do it. Let's go. I understood that question to be, so if you weren't fighting with a sword, you'd be surfing.
All right. Unfortunately, that wraps up the panel.
Thank you very much for coming to Romania. We are so happy to see you here. Thank you for coming. I'd like to ask you a question. You know the element of homosexuality? How did you come by that? Was it something that came naturally? I just thought so.
I speak for everyone, one of us, when I say that we really appreciate you being here.
Oh, thank you.